Hey everyone, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends. Do not adjust your set. We may be back in Miramba, but we are still making progress. We are currently on a quest to clear up all the optional side bosses before we go any further. Whilst we still can. There's someone around here called Rupi and Barta. I'm guessing this is it. Hopefully this isn't anywhere near as hard as Galcian. Damn, Vyse. You talk a big game. So, you're worried about destroying a town where there's big open spaces, but you're not worried about doing the fight on a small deck of a ship in the air. He's just a kid. That much voice acting in this game, except for that cutscene. Right, so Rupi is going to be the support act here, so we're going to want to focus on taking out Barta. So let's see how Barta stands up to Cutlass Fury. If they're red affiliated, legendary charge. This looks painful. Oh, okay, he's just charging up. Okay. Hopefully I'm over leveled for this fight. Nope. Okay. So this is how it's going, is it? Focus. You use Delta Shield. Fact. No. You use Focus. You use Delta Shield. You focus. Use just a shield. Jeez, 1500 damage, and he was in defensive mode. Alright, Vyse, you and your Vortic Blade are going blue. Pirate's Wrath, Delta Shield, Focus, just a shield. We'll get some healing in shortly. I keep forgetting that in this game, a lot of these bosses, they scale up the level with you. That's better. So you can't just power level your way through. Denied. glyph of might on Vyse. So a lot of these extra bosses, you know, you can power level all you want, and they just, you know, they just they become difficult. Gives me just enough, I think. Yes. Didn't skip it in time, and I can't skip it. Clean knocks Enrique off the ship, you know. Ow! Yeah, one more. That's all you get, mate. So this one isn't really that difficult, I guess. It's just a slog fest, making sure you stay alive. Because he could probably still take out Fina. Oh no, Fina's got 3,000 health. What am I talking about? Let's use Sacrum Crystal. Seeing as we've got some guys down health. Who's he healing? Tell you one thing. You can tell you're supposed to face this fight pretty early if they're only using Sacri crystals on each other, and not Sacris or Sacrum. You'll get another big attack in because I won't be guarding. Oh, he's just gonna keep using Sacri Crystals on me. Huh. Okay. Oh no. Oh, you son of a. Oh, you whore. Okay, so I see how this fight's going then. Right. Okay. Well, hate to be boring, but let's get bloody building spirit, shall we? Expect him to do that. on. Bring it. I wonder if it's worth taking out Rupee first, actually. Well, I'm pretty committed to this strategy now. Counterattack? Ease. For 100 damage. Come on, this is getting beyond a joke here. Wonder if I can silence this guy. Gotta do it. Can't risk it. Okay, he's gonna keep healing him, so that's fine. There we go. Right. This is something I probably should have tried to do a long time ago. Damn, didn't work. Okay. I mean, this guy isn't really doing any attacks other than magic, so let's just... Over to purple for a laugh. Just going all out on this guy now. Looks like, whew, man, his defense is low. I ain't gonna do shit, mate. And there we go, and thus ends the tale of Barta and Rupee. Damn, that's a nice lot of experience. Gold. Captain's hat and parentheses. I wonder how crappy that item is. No, because he gets stabbed in the face. Go make your goddamn carpets, mate.
Yeah.
You tell him, Micah. Fina, get the healing out. Not that anyone really needs it. Just Enrique, actually. Should have used the Krulin. Oh well. We are meant to see how bad that hat is. Vyse the Charismatic. It might... Oh yeah, I need to just question, like, it isn't the black map now. I mean, that's a lot of attack power, actually. Accuracy down, dodge down, defense down. I don't like taking the hits everywhere else. I mean, Vyse's attack's pretty good. I had the black map to stop loopers from running. But, you know, I didn't really have any problem with the defense when he was using a black map, so it has no stats. Let's keep the captain's hat. That actually turned out quite nicely. I'm getting all these special status levels now that I'm beating up on the wanted list. So, back to the Delphinus. Right, and next up, we want to head west. West-northwest. And this area. You guys remember what's in that area, don't you? Certain angel of death. I don't remember if I caught any more moonfish. I don't think I did. Okay, so she's somewhere around here. There's her ship, I think. Got some fish. Oh, that's a little close to Valua. Is that her ship? Nope. That's a balloon ship. It was coming in behind me. Giving it a chase. This was west of Sailor's Island. So. There she is, I think. Yes. Round two. How could we forget? You have the silliest outfit ever. The stupidest name ever. And a really cute dog. No problems, apparently. I haven't been looking that hard. You know, we've been up to a lot.
On guard.
So, we remember the thing. Take out the Deathhound. Yes! Womp on the Deathhound for a bit, actually. You can guard on your own. Ye. Get a Glyph of Might out here for Vyse. Damn! She got strong! And Vyse is stoned! Excellent!
This should work.
Oh, Vyse, the world's strongest stone man. Oh, no, it didn't work. And a Curia crystal, please. Really cast stupid magic, so.
This should work.
Right. There we go. Now that hind is going to get it. I was going to say we haven't hit her, but we've counter-attacked her. Try this again, shall we? We need to get some more of those glyphs of might.
This should work.
I actually don't think that can do more damage. Ooh, okay, that hurts. She's blue, so we're going yellow. Can't have three people going yellow. What magic are you lacking on? Red? Oh, I've got some red coming. Let's go back to silver for you. That's it. There we go. And you. You're in desperate need of healing yourself, mate. Yeah, that ain't gonna work.
This should work.
This will work. Sadly, we don't do 9,999 damage to our dog, not to her, like we do to our dog. I don't know if it's her attack or her defense that causes her to use, causes her to stone people. Doesn't seem to be her attacks, to be honest, because you attack a few people and not stone them. Whoever's first to get off their special move takes this one. Okay. She is intent on going after Enrique. Why does that put us in the danger music? We've got three guys at pretty much full health. And Enrique down low, and it puts us in the danger music. And she's dead, and we're still in the danger music.
We won! We won!
Not quite as much experience that time around. Yeah, drill knots is handy to know. Just like that, she is gone. Well, that little jaunt above the Clydes. That seems like a really good place to leave off this episode. We cleared out two optional world bosses. Feeling pretty good. So we'll see you next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thanks very much for watching, folks. Goodbye.